Hello everyone. In this video, you'll learn to create new drawing in the Active project. You can add number of drawings to your project at any time. A project can have its drawings located in different folders, but it is recommended that you save the project and its drawings in the same folder. When you create a new drawing in the Active project, an invisible smart block called WDM block will be automatically added to the drawing at location 00. This block defines drawing settings. Note that these settings may be different from the project settings. Also, you can have different settings for the different drawings in a single project. Now we'll create a new drawing. First, you need to make sure that the project in which you want to create the drawing is activated in the project manager. I want to create the drawing in the new project. This new project is already activated. So now I can go to these buttons and choose this new drawing button from the project manager. Even you can type the command for the new drawing in this command prompt, that is SCE new drawing. Now I will choose the new drawing button. The create new drawing dialog box is displayed. In this dialog box, first, I will enter the name of the new drawing to be created in the name edit box. Write new drawing one in the name edit box. Next, this is the template edit box. This is empty. Now I need to choose the browse button to select the template. On choosing the browse button, the select template dialog box is displayed. In this dialog box, the template folder is displayed in the lookin drop-down list. Here I will select this ACAD electrical template for the drawing. Now, next time, whenever I will create a new drawing, the template which is selected earlier will be automatically displayed in this template edit box. Next, this is the location edit box. This edit box specifies the location of the new drawing to be created. You can choose the browse button to change the location, but as I said earlier, it is recommended that the project and its drawings should be kept in the same folder. Then these are the three description edit boxes where you can enter the description for the drawing to be created. I can write here practice drawing. You can also add some more description in these two edit boxes. You can see here these arrows are there in this drop down list. As you go on adding the description for creating new drawings, those will be entered in this drop down list. Next, here in this IAC style designations area, you can add project code in the project code edit box, and you can add installation code and location code in the location code edit boxes. Next to these installation and location codes, drawing and project buttons are there. When you choose the project button, the installation codes already assigned for other drawings in the project will be displayed. As the new project is created just now, so no installation codes are there. So this all installations dialog box is empty. Next, in the sheet values area, you need to enter the values of the sheet, drawing, section, subsection in the edit boxes. Now, let us discuss about the for reference only checkbox. This checkbox is used to create reference drawings. These reference drawings are used for cover sheets, terminal plans, and other non-electrical layouts in a project. These drawings save the processing time of AutoCAD electrical functions. Note that these reference drawings will be included in the project-wide plotting and title block update operations. But all other electrical smart functions such as cross-referencing, automatic tagging, and reporting will be non-functional for these drawings. Also note that the color of the reference drawing icon will be gray when these reference drawings will be displayed in the project manager, so that you can easily identify that these are the reference drawings. Next, you can choose the OK button, or you can choose the OK properties button, so that the drawing properties dialog box will be displayed. And in this dialog box, various tabs are there where you can specify the settings for the drawings at the time of creating the drawing itself. You can also specify or change the drawing settings later after creating the new drawing. That we will discuss in separate video. You can see here, as I expand this new project, this new drawing one is created and displayed in the project manager. And when I clicked on this new drawing one, the tab for this new drawing one drawing is created in this file tabs bar, and the template that we have selected in the template edit box is displayed here.